Review of the Britain's Government Fight for a Plough and Battle Map. So let's get into it. So I had a problem with the first plough I got. It was broke anyway, but it wouldn't stay up. But there's like little bits. I'll take it off in a minute and I'll show you. I'll just get a wee view from there. They go under there. So I don't know if it was just me being an idiot or you guys didn't know either. But I sort of figured that out tonight. So I'll take it off as a bit of a pain to try and get see them bits there. The bits right at the end, they kind of go in a bit and then down. They fit in under, like under a wee bar, just to the right and left of the pickup hitch. That wee bit there, see in here. Kind of slides and goes underneath. That holds it up. So this is a plough like that. It's pretty much all plastic. The frame's metal. This bit here, this bit here is metal. This bit here, this bit here's plastic. That's metal. That's metal. But that there's plastic. There's plastic, and I think that's plastic. Packle mat is all plastic, apart from that, the red bits. Tires like rubber, that's plastic. That there's metal. All this is plastic. It does move a bit. You can see it as a wee bit. The first one's a bit more wobbly than the other ones, as you can see it moves the frame. But as you turn, if you ever turn the plough, that there is free and it turns over like that. The other side's pretty much just the same. And the back of that does come off. Give me a second. Hang it off. That's there. That's the plough with it off. That stand does hold the thing up. Turn that. Bear with me, guys. So that's what it looks like. It does hold it up. It's pretty good. That there just slides on here. And if it was on that there, when you reverse, when you turn your plough, thing goes up like that, and then goes like that, and it just basically this here, you get your furrows there, like uneven. There's little tines there. That's what the bits there are, and then the car press, and it just flattens the soil. So that's pretty much it, really. I don't think there's much else to say, to be honest. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.